let go of all your cares, all your worries, for they do not belong to you. Let go of all your fears, fears of tomorrow, fears of the past. Just let go, for they do not belong to you. Let go of all your thoughts, thoughts of failure, thoughts of death, thoughts of hatred, angst, murderous thoughts. Just let go. Let go, for they do not belong to you. Let go. Let go of all your thoughts, thoughts of suicide, thoughts of self-harm, thoughts of anxiety, thoughts of jealousy, thoughts of envy, thoughts of lust, for they do not belong to you. Let go. Let go of all these words. Words that curse, insult, and wound. Words that break down a man instead of building him up. Words that are unfruitful, idle. Just let go, for they do not belong to you. Let go of prejudice, judgment, and pride. Let go of condemnation. Let go of self-righteousness. Just let go, for this is not of you. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go. Let go of your mind, of all your thoughts, of your views, your opinions, your feelings and emotions. Let go of you. Let go of all you've ever known in this world. Strip everything back. Strip it all away until there's nothing left of it. And let God take over. An empty vessel ready to be filled and consumed continually. Continually, continually. Lose yourself in the Lord. Let go and be free. Free to express who you are in Him and who He is in you. Because He belongs to you and you belong to Him. So behold Him in all His glory, for His glory is yours, and your glory is in Him. Be transformed, be transfigured, and change forevermore. Yes. Go. Go. Go forth. Go forth and prosper. Go forth, go in the paths He leads you in. Never, never walking astray. But more importantly, don't let go. Don't let go of that heavenly vision. That vision He's given you. He's entrusted you. Keep it inside. Keep it inside. Run with it. Run with it. Run with it. Run with it. Keep on. Keep on. Keep on going. Keep on moving. Be diligent, vigilant, and persistent. Don't ever